no disqualification, that means a competitor can be attacked at will, and it's all illegal.
This is when you see just how sadistic a competitor can truly be, and that makes for a frightening scene.
It's anything goes. You have to do whatever it takes to survive this situation.
There's no limit to what someone will do if they are unleashed without restriction. He gets back into the ring. Clothesline!
What impact!
Forced to
Oh no! Wildly throwing your body out of the ring like that is more often than not gonna provide such a result.
That was an example of boldness backfiring.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit. It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Here's the pump handle. Suplex!
Launched. Counters. This could be an opportunity. Re-entering the ring now. Uh-oh. Oh, Bray gets cut off.
That did not look too good for Wyatt's face, mainly. Reigns, ready to strike.
Even letting the ref get to the two count.
Some good contact by Bray Wyatt.
Get the ice pack ready.
Oh, directly to the face. Oh!
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Oh, stop right to the hand.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
Evades the attack. Here's the pump handle. Suplex.
Launched. He's starting to struggle here.
Reigns sizing up the target.
Makes him pay with a counter. He's able to beat a two count.
He's still got life in this matchup. Oh, there it is. The mandible claw. It's locked in! May have just vanquished Reigns!
Two!
We know nothing can keep Reigns down. The big dog will not quit.
And Wyatt is remaining in a calm, almost like he's happy.
Taking flight!
He misses the target!
Short flight, but a rough landing.
Blinged across the way.
Tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
And it looks like they have no problem bending the rules there. Getting him into the corner.
Big impact in the corner. Nobody home for the clothesline.
Crossbody does the job.
He's channeling the crowd's energy.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Just disrespectful.
Reigns is facing some serious trouble.
Roman's on the wrong side of this exchange.
And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries. And now gets tossed into the ring.
Wyatt is lurking around his prey.
Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied.
This one's over. And he's able to fend off what must have been a grueling submission.
These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal but have not found a way to end it all.
Swings in momentum. Every push has been cut off.
Down to the wire. Who's going to give in first? The Tribal Chief reeling to his feet. And there it is. The Mandible Claw. It's locked in.
Will Wyatt end it here?
Two count. Amazing.
Reigns kicks out at 2 9/10. The Tribal Chief stays alive.
And Bray probably will see this as more chance to dispense his own hazardous brand of punishment.
Oh, no. There go the lights, guys.
I don't like where this is going, Michael.
Reigns turns that around. And Wyatt with absolutely crushing offense.
Bray has clearly frozen the opposition with fear.
Uranagi!
Man, oh man.
And Wyatt, Roman Reigns, about to put his opponent away. No getting up from this.
Spear! Cut him in half.
And Bray finds himself in trouble.
Kick out!
Not even a two count.
Reigns now realizing that he's facing an even tougher level of opponent than usual tonight.
And he has free reign to the outside with no count outs to worry about.
He'll head to the ring.
Turns out away.
Cut the leg. Knee right to the midsection. Setting them up for the Falcon Arrow. And this one might be headed ringside. Knew what Roman had coming. Coming back into the ring, back to the action. Where's Wyatt going now?
From the top,
diving double axe handle.
Ooh! The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
These superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
He kicked out! He actually kicked out!
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
Saw it coming and went for the defensive head.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Into the pay window.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
This is just too far. Get some control in there.
No, it is aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Put into the corner now. Oh, man, taking it to the trachea. A beatdown on the big dog.
Reigns has to turn the tide quickly.
He takes control. Reigns and that scouted.
One.
Looking for the victory. Two. And he's still in the game.
And chills have to be running down the spine of Wyatt's opposition right now. How do you end a being that will never stop pursuing?
And Reigns absolutely can't believe it, but he cannot let that slow him down.
Yeah.
looking for a high risk move. Sky high.
Whoa, what a landing.
Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
I think we know what's coming next.
Shock, Cole. We all thought that was it.
Able to get the advantage here. Oh, ouch.
Roman Reigns saying this is not the WWE universe. This is Roman's universe.
He's been placed in the corner now. And Atlas offense with a hurtful purpose. Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting. And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Defiant counter to Reigns. He tossed around. Ooh, snapping the neck.
He just barely dodges.
And he's able to reverse. Continues the attack on the core.
It could prove to be an effective strategy. Reigns has identified the target. Stand by. This one is all but over.
Cover.
What in the world?
For most men, I call that resiliency, but for Wyatt, it's become habitual to take his opponent's worst punishment with a smile.
A rare moment of frustration for Roman Reigns. The big dog thought this one was over. Somehow, someway, they weathered the storm.
Here is your winner, Bray Wyatt.
Just an unbelievable win here after everything that was thrown at them.
Clever is really the only word that can describe that victory.
However you want to describe it, it certainly worked.
Buzzer.